people are gonna hurt you in this life. Like, that's just what it is.
What a girl been. No, seriously. Hi, YouTube. It's Kiana. Everybody call me Ki. This is a Saturday, Sunday, spend the days with me vlog. We're about to go into Target. I need to get some toilet treats.
My mama can never do a video without me.
And she's with me this weekend.
Unless I'm at my dad's house.
So we're going to do this together. I'm a little tired. YouTube, I went to a cycle class this morning and I'm like,
that's why
my energy is like getting low and I'm just like ready to go back home. And it's just a lot going on. It's Saturday. So we're about to go into Target and get some toiletries. So
and I'll be vlogging.
Talk to y'all
at Target.
American Best. Kendall have to get her eyes checked. It's so funny because me and her dad wear glasses, so I kind of knew that she's gonna need glasses. But yeah, we just pulled up. How do you feel?
I feel tired.
She just took a nap, per usual, leave me driving. But yeah, we're about to walk in here. Let's go.
You can't see? Have you worn glasses before?
No.
No? Okay. Well, we'll take a look and see. Is she complaining more to you about anything?
Yeah, the doctor, her school is more concerned that she can't see the board.
Okay, gotcha.
So I was like, okay, well, let's get her eyes checked.
Yeah, just make sure.
We're back home. I'm putting up the stuff I bought. My camera was about to die, so I just kind of like did not worry about recording the remaining of our day. But after we left the eye doctor for Kendall, we went to the beauty supply, we went to Food for Less, we stopped by to see my mom, and now I'm just putting up the stuff that we got from Target. We got Buffalo Wild Wings for dinner. So y'all, I'm about to relax. I am tired, so I'm just gonna check in tomorrow. And we can just start fresh tomorrow. But yeah, my camera about to die. So I will talk to y'all later. Bye. Hi, YouTube. It's another day. Today is Sunday. The girl looked different than yesterday. I did my hair. I didn't get my hair done. I did a quick little ponytail. So we're about to go to church.
Yeah, a lot of highlights. Except on these ones, but just like on these.
We're about to go to church. Yeah, I have to get a dashboard. But we're about to stop at Starbucks.
It stops right here, though. That's good.
We're about to go to Starbucks and get a little coffee waffle because we are very deserving of it. And y'all, we woke up at 7:30. No, I've been up since 7:30 this morning.
I woke up at 8.
Like, what? So yeah, we're about to go to church. I'm gonna check back in later. I just wanted to show face. Happy Sunday. Because I know yesterday I just like abruptly left the vlog. I was just not feeling it. So we're about to go there and I will talk to you guys later. So we just made it to church. We're about to get out the car. Okay, so I'm back home.
I'm about to cook Sunday dinner. I'm making fried chicken, mac and cheese, and greens. I feel like y'all can't see me, so I'm gonna move y'all back a little bit. This little two-piece I got from Target. It's just like my loungewear. I took my church clothes off. So yeah, we're about to cook. I'm trying to prop, like get me right. So we're about to cook. Church was really good. The word was about people and like talking to more about how people are gonna hurt you in this life. Like that's just what it is. People are gonna hurt you, but don't let that block the people that God is trying to use and put in your life for the betterment of you, right? Like people are gonna hurt you, but then people are also gonna bless you. And it was just really touching for me because I really deal with that. Like, y'all, I hate people. Literally, y'all know, I really hate people. I don't have that many friends. Honestly, I probably have like two good friends in my life. It's just, I'm just not a people person. And once I open myself up to you or I allow you to see the real me, I value that and I want you to value that. And people don't always value that. So, yeah. The word was good. Okay, I'm trying to think if I want to use this pasta on my noodles, my mac. I think I am. So this is a meat can. I wonder if that'd be enough for me. Okay, let's go bigger pot. We can do it this time. Okay, so I'm putting water in this pan. I'm gonna try to show. So hopefully y'all went to church and y'all had a great Sunday and a word was beneficial or able to touch you in a way that you needed to be touched in. Because that's why I really go to church. I don't really go to church because of like my family go there or if you find a church home for you and your family. Because my pastor, I'm gonna say my pastor because I think I'm really gonna join this church. He's white. I'm black. I am black, right? Like Baptist black. But I relate and I can just like, so yeah, I'm about to cook dinner. I would show it on camera, but I don't really wanna show me cooking. And I kinda wanna listen to my music and just vibe. One more thing. Do y'all see my ponytail? Let me show y'all. Yeah. The ponytail is ponytailing. It's actually really cute. So I did this ponytail this morning, y'all. I did it this morning because I woke up again at like 7:30. I like cleaned my bathroom. I did my hair. So, yeah. The ponytail is ponytailing. And that's what we like.
So this is my food, as y'all can like see. This is my mom's.
No, I snapped on dinner. That's all. And we're about to watch the game and finish eating this food. I'll come back later, y'all. But I'm honestly about to chill and get this other vlog up by the end of the night. So, bye, y'all. Okay, I am in my bed, y'all. I am in my PJs. I just gave myself the best self-care Sunday shower and facial. So, the girl is ready for bed. This is ending our spend the days with us. We had dinner. We ate good. Kendall is in the tub right now. I'm waiting for her to get out the tub because on Sundays, I let her sleep with me. So we're going to find something to watch and call it a night. So thank you for tuning in to this weekend vlog. As always, I love you all. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Drop a comment in the section for me. And subscribe because we lit over here and y'all hear Kendall saying bye, so it's a wrap. Bye, YouTube.